Well, unfortunately, we will be on the outside here. Closed. Pit road's closed.
All right, here we are in the Baker Racing Winter Cup Series of Las Vegas for 160 laps. I'm starting 26 out of 35 cars. Did not qualify. Here to have fun. So, let's try to have some fun. We got a few teammates in here, so should be all right.
Cool. Resumed.
Gonna make it tight.
Excuse me.
So we should run it full, Phil?
I'm gonna run it full, just because otherwise it's getting it tight. I was running 2% tight.
Right. If it's already tight, will it just get tight?
So if you're running 2% tight, that probably means I'm running 10% tight.
Well, that was a 20-lap run that I ran 2% tight in. I presume that it's 40 laps here, right? 160.
I don't know.
I presume that's the way to go.
I don't know.
How many laps is it?
I'm going to pick one of those cautions as usual.
I'm just going to say 40, yeah.
Really?
Thank you, Mark. 30 something. Line up behind the 24. Jake, I'll watch out for you here. I'm right behind you. I'm taking a look right now. I do get your point there about, like, you're not really going to stand anything again. Oh, I won't be irrational about it by running it. I mean, you're just going to show your hand, aren't you? It's either 32 laps or 40 laps.
40, yeah, Eric.
What I don't get about Luz is if he's as fast as he says he is, I'd be keeping that to myself. I wouldn't be inviting the whole service on that.
Yeah,
he likes to brag that he's the
best. He just wants everybody, if he is that fast, he wants everybody to know.
Jake, if you see that 06 car next to you that's painted like a piece of shit, dive right into that.
Honestly, I think he probably is really fast. Man. But like, if we're not there, like,
he couldn't make three laps last
week. Sort of make a judgment on. But it keeps him waiting another day.
All right, guys, good luck.
Double check your steering wheel, get a good look at your switches.
I'm starting right next to Jason. That means I'm going to be in a wreck soon.
Watch out for lap three. A couple of cars behind me, too. Behind me, actually? Is he ahead of me?
Pace car's off.
That's all I can say.
Why?
Green flag.
That's
all
what I
go.
Got last week.
Inside, clear.
I'm just getting the fuck away from Jason. I don't trust him. Him or his luck.
Thanks.
No problem.
Car's tight, but it could be awfully loose getting into 3A, I'll tell you that much. Awfully loose getting into 3A.
Yikes, dude, he's blinking like fuck.
De Blasio, Eric De Blasio should be blinking in. You saying yikes?
Yikes, yeah.
I think De Blasio runs off a 2800 baud modem.
Eric or Adam?
Eric.
Everyone already like driving way too hard into the turns. Gonna have no tires left in like 2 laps here.
Inside.
From what I'm seeing right here, it might not be
clear.
The worst idea. Might not go get a caution pretty soon here.
Yeah. Well, Eric Colosseum's back here. I don't know, I figure I'm going to run behind Keith Vaughn all race.
Why?
What the hell?
Got Shane blinking below me here.
Yep. Like, I'm trying to go as slow as possible to overtake.
I'm actually loose in 3.
Oh yeah, getting in? Should be.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yep.
But, I mean, I was loose on the bottom. That's what surprised me. I was only loose when I arced it in practice.
Go ahead, Jake.
Outside. Working the outside.
Got a feeling I'll see you later, Michael. Thanks, Bill.
Still outside. Clear, clear.
Man, yeah, the pace feels slow.
Alan keeps making me have to work the hell out of my hands every Monday to turn the car.
Oh, yeah.
Have some killer wrist muscles after this season.
Thanks, Jason.
About to say that over this channel.
No problem.
Yeah, there's forearm muscles banging. Probably why I don't ever get worn out. Used to it.
Oh, I wouldn't have let you go, Mark, if I knew I was going to lose 10 spots. I'm just kidding. I'm just trying to figure this place out.
Well, apparently, according to my wife, I don't have any muscles anymore, so I don't worry about that.
Yeah,
today she goes, do you remember when you used to have arms?
Damn.
Ouch.
I'm married to a little old man.
That's right. I said, I'm getting old. What do you expect?
Josh, big time saving right here.
Yep. I'm definitely not running hard.
I almost want to take right side tires just so the car will fucking turn.
Yeah, I was kind of feeling good. It's too much pressure running behind Junior here.
Well, we're kind of bottled up here.
Yeah.
I think whole field is like that, quite honestly.
Because of that, Vegas is one of my favorite places, though. It's always like that.
It's always one of my favorites, too.
Do you feel like they're going to wreck right here in front of us, Christian?
Yeah, I got that feeling, too.
I tell you, warned you, I'm three cars behind him. He doesn't fucking care whatsoever.
Man, this fucking thing feels so damn slow. I got the 62 mirror driving me right here.
I just got cut off.
Outside.
That was cool.
Still there. Corner clear.
Literally, dude, just mirror driving the shit out of me.
If I could mirror drive you, I would.
I don't know if I got damage or what the deal is, but everybody is ridiculously faster than me right now.
Bye. Fucking trying to wreck me, man. Right. I'm not.
I see left front damage on Jay's car. That's weird. Must be like some kind of glitch. Who was saying that earlier that they saw damage on?
I saw it on Christian.
Yeah, and he didn't hit anything because I was watching him the whole run. He sure didn't hit anything in the left front.
I don't see any damage on Jay's car.
I see it on the left front, my mirror. I didn't see it when I was going by him.
All kinds of rubber bouncing all over the place there.
It's because the tires are screaming because the car doesn't turn.
Ain't that the truth?
It's frustrating because I know me and Josh are faster than a shitload of these people in front of us, but there's just nowhere to go.
I'm lifting half the time.
I know. I had to brake not to wreck you in 3 and 4 one time.
I was lifting for the 94.
Outside.
That's up there.
Still there outside. Still there? Clear. Outside. Clear, clear, clear.
Hey, Eddie, I don't know if anybody's asked you this before, but are you by any chance related to Tom Sneva?
Yeah, he's my uncle.
Very cool.
Is this what?
Uncle, you think that's real?
Yeah, I think so. I think I heard that.
Alright. That's cool.
I don't know. Google him.
Who's Sneva?
Wreck on the back. Big one.
Cars out.
Tom Sneva.
There's going to be some real fucking problem out there. Still the damn car.
Still wrecking.
Turn the TV
up here. Oh my Jesus.
Jesus Christ.
How did I not get in that?
Oh, Christian and Roush almost died.
Nice Arca brakes there.
Hey. All right, buddy. Line up behind
was that,
73.
Was that Sam Arca braking? Nah.
Did you see that shit? What happened?
Well, I understand that.
Oh, that's Sneva.
I had to gas it up to miss it like three times.
I like jinked left to miss a guy and Sneva
behind
just
the
went straight into his door.
I hit the brake and turned the wheel so hard to avoid it, I spun it on the apron.
That was amazing. Like,
man,
the road is blocked
and I have people just... flying
get behind the 73.
And here's Ralph screaming fine by me. Ah! Like, look at this idiot. Then it goes by and it's the 13. I'm like, Ralph, what are you doing?
If you saw my point of view, you saw I would have had to guess it.
I'd be wrecking the straightaway anyway.
That's
2 weeks in a row.
I was also aiming
somebody,
for you. Somebody was going down. You were
got a wall coming out of two, and then me and Cody just had nowhere to go.
No, I missed it completely.
I thought I saw you sitting.
Yeah, it all started.
Who's the 78? You're not the 78?
I'm the 79. Todd Thomas died.
Todd Thomas, yeah.
Good call out, by the way. Whoever did that?
What was everyone's tire? Where? I was 1% tight.
91, 93.
I've got 17 seconds of optional. Where did that even come from?
Yeah, I was 1% tight.
94, 93.
How the hell?
I had a 12.8 second pit stop.
I hate you.
That was awesome.
93, 93.
I had a 12.5 yesterday.
Have
in,
you not seen my Raj just come out?
I had a 13.9.
I've come out in fourth.
I had a terrible entry to
you're
my pit
you're gonna be lining up
too,
behind the 73.
In front of it, or I probably would have got up in front of the 94 too.
That was 93, 92.
What was your tire wear, Mark?
93, 93.
I was 93-92. Were you guys that were getting loose, were you running the high line or the low?
I'm tight everywhere.
I was running the high line.
I was trying everything.
Who was getting loose?
I was loose on entry, but that was about it.
Nathan Wise going down through the pits.
Maybe he's bored. Tyler does that.
I kind of thought about doing that.
Hey, Don.
I don't
want
to try to pass through that.
How
shit,
bad does this thing look?
We're all one
pretty,
to go.
All right,
bud. Never
mind. We'll come to the green. We got to hustle around. Go ahead.
Alright, when we get back, go tell you.
What you running up, Bradley? What? Oh, you fixing damage.
Fixing his car. I don't even know how Bradley got really damaged. You would, I mean, I saw right side damage on your car.
Me and Setchler, like, barely touched. Like, we didn't even, like, really hit. We barely touched.
Yeah. Roush, what's the strategy from here?
Dude, I have no idea.
Next guy,
you're the strategist,
you're just
right?
My strategy guy. Roush.
I'm not down being the strategist while racing.
Time to get out your calculator.
He did it in the track race and everything, so I just kind of...
I hate it.
He's my go-to guy.
Not too bad.
Just remember lap 23.
Hmm?
Yeah, I had to go around here pretty quick. The left front's probably my biggest worry.
So we want to go to...
57,
okay.
Hi, bud. You ready to rock and roll?
I got dual starting behind me.
Christian, go away. You're fast. Go away.
Waste of oxygen.
Pace cars off. Be ready.
Dual.
Green flag.
I got a terrible restart.
Yeah, me too. That's fine.
What are you doing?
Outside. Clear up top.
I don't know.
Outside.
I stomped on it.
Clear, clear, clear.
Oh, got one in the wall.
Shit.
Go around.
See you, man.
Colton ain't saving, he's just going.
How bad, Josh?
What's that?
How bad? Oh, that wasn't you.
That was me. That was pretty bad.
Bradley.
Didn't look good.
No.
What happened?
I just drove into the wall.
Oh. I think my mic was muted for a couple of minutes. Was someone asking me if I was in it?
No, I was de Blasio telling you to go away because you're fast. So just beat him.
I like de Blasio.
So, just beat him.
Put him in the wall.
Yeah, put him in the wall.
I don't want to put de Blasio in the wall.
He needs to stop racing and get himself a girlfriend anyway.
Adam, why?
Ah, that's
real hot.
Yeah, he'll watch this video. He'll know what I'm talking about.
Alan's kind of a dick now that he thinks he's going to peak.
Well, that's what happens.
Isn't that part of the deal?
Yeah. Yeah. Interestingly, what does that make me?
Quite dickish.
Oh, man.
Just be happy about it, man. It's a black stripe you earned.
I need to go to my safe place.
You gonna hold the protests?
Yep. You can come to your house and just sit outside. It's all protests.
Alright.
But you
come
can't
in if you want.
You can't do anything about it. Like, that's my safe space right there.
We're outside the Pajari Towers.
Pajari Towers? Oh man, you should rename your house to that, Alan. That would be so wicked.
It's not really towers, it's more castle-like, but...
Oh.
With a moat?
Yep.
Alligators?
Alligators in Minnesota?
Sure, why not? At least around my house, because I have it heated, you know. The heated bubble?
The heated moat. They're all wearing, like, I don't know, snow jackets and stuff.
I got mini lasers on their head.
What was it that had the laser shots?
It was Austin Powers.
That was it. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, I thought James was gonna run me over there.
I didn't realize they were letting him by. I was following right
inside,
behind
inside, inside. Still there. Still inside.
All that I know is I'm going to wreck Bradley here.
Still there.
if I don't wreck myself first.
Clear low.
Did y'all see that Google renamed Trump Tower to Dump Tower?
Still there.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I saw that on the news.
Still inside.
Google is savage.
Still inside.
Google's gonna get like IRS around there the entire next year.
Yeah,
water inside.
Yeah, you don't want to screw with right now. Yeah, yeah, I mean, come on.
IRS.
Clear low.
Every fucking paperclip now next year.
Inside, inside.
I don't care if you are Google.
It's like, I don't
know. Inside.
I feel like Google can't be touched, honestly.
Shoot.
Still there.
Google.
Got another wall there, brother.
Almost there.
Still there.
I somehow don't think that like they've got
clear,
like
clear, clear. Good job.
Own militia. But I think if someone wanted to go take over their offices for like an audit, they could.
Nah. They'd fight it. They have a secret militia. Google owns it.
Where are we thinking is best right now?
Outside.
Top, the bottom or the middle?
Wherever.
Still there.
Anywhere past Bradley.
Ooh.
Still there at your door.
Yonka.
Clear high.
Uncle Alan's kind of salty.
Yeah.
I know. Uncle Alan's getting real upset tonight.
He's gonna be, this is the transition to Peak Vajari.
Yep. It's real quick.
Keep after, bud.
I hope so. Wanna make Peak. That'd be a nice guy in Peak.
Boy, if I don't make it, I don't know what the hell I'm gonna do. We're gonna have to write some apology letters.
Prepare, I'm already saving the drafts.
Here comes Brad.
Clear, clear, clear.
Full point it into three. Don't crash.
One in the grass.
One in the grass? Who in the grass?
Bradley.
Oh, jeez.
Nice. So, I was trying to wreck Alan.
Yeah, I know.
You can get banned from another league.
Blacklisted on top of that.
This is ridiculous, man. I'm the slowest car in here.
It's because you hit the wall.
Yeah. Don't worry, in like 20 laps when everyone else has hit the wall, you're the best. When are we pitting? Like 57?
57.
I said 57.
Right. I just feel like I've done like 80 laps out here right now.
Yeah, we got a long ways to go before 57.
23 to go.
Crikey.
Who was that? I was the crocodile hunter. I'd be like, look, that's the most dangerous snake on the entire planet. Let's go over and have a look. Pick it up.
Let's play with it a little bit.
He died doing that kind of
thing. The most dangerous stingray on the planet. Oops.
Let's play pet the tail on the stank, right?
God damn it, I'm trying to drive.
I know, I'm gonna wreck in a minute.
Yeah, that thing that it pierced him right in his heart.
Yeah.
Must have really hated him.
Yeah. It was just
It's just another.
Just one of those shots.
Bar,
he's leading this thing.
Colton? Is Colton de Blasio me? And then I got Jeff Hollingsworth behind me too.
I would have been up there if I hadn't got hacked.
Colt needs to hold you guys up a little longer so I can join that.
Why don't you come past me then?
I said you need to hold him up. Didn't say I wanted to pass you.
I thought you said you were holding everybody up.
No.
Well, I know I'm holding everybody up. I'm saving my tires here.
Outside.
It's a little sensitive. Although I don't blame
Clear.
Him.
No, man.
Gotta let that Ricky Bobby car go by.
Who's Ricky Bobby?
Outside.
Who's Ricky Bobby? What?
No!
Who's
driving is Ricky Bobby.
Oh, it's got the meat.
Clear if you need it.
They got it under
it's got to be Nathan Wise, right?
Sounds
Ricky
like
Bobby.
Him.
Are you
I just want to go
by a Jean Girard man or a Ricky Bobby
yep.
fan?
But I still think you're a big Jean Girard fan. There you go. Had to use your joke.
I don't know.
Who's the sidekick? What's his name?
I can't remember his name.
Cal Notton Jr.
Cal Notton Jr.
Yeah.
Cal. That's the best name for a movie ever.
Comes in there, steals that dude's wife, doesn't even know he did it. He's like, why would he be mad at me?
De Blasio's let me go.
Man. Mark Wright's coming. I want you guys to know that.
He's going to win, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, well, it's a track where you've got to save Colton. Tires. I'm picking Mark Wright.
Man. If it's a battle of tire Mark conservation, Wright. It's going to be Mark Wright, then Colton.
I'm picking Colton.
And then me on my lid. Why something?
I'm eventually going to wind up like 30th.
I'm going to
speed
on pit
road or something.
Like last week.
You gonna what?
Run it into the wall? I'll do that.
No, after that.
I'm not really even trying for corner speed, I'm just trying for the run on the straight.
Yeah, I hear you there. So right now I can't do that either.
Well, you know, running those white markers, that works pretty good.
Yeah, that's the line
that
they.
What's wrong with the
black markers? Huh?
What's wrong with the black markers?
I can't see them. Man, no. There ain't any.
Yeah, I don't see.
But
Volunteer!
Terrible.
I got my green base team on tonight, can you not see it?
I'm pitting 90,
you're not
pitting 90,
our
pitting.
No, I don't see it.
What are you talking about? I'm supporting it.
Phil, you must be up there looking at Wesley's Florida Gator car.
Oh, Schetzler's already pitting?
Yeah.
I'm a rookie dad.
You know Schetzler.
Yeah. Well, I think he usually short hits.
A little off the beaten path. Stays out.
He normally does whatever nobody else is doing.
Yeah.
Hey, did he win his seat, like, on Parliament or whatever?
What?
Parliament?
What the hell are you talking about?
I don't know. Did he run?
What are you talking about?
Representative? Wasn't he running to be a representative or something?
Oh, no. No, he ended up dropping out of that thing, I think.
Gotta have money.
Parliament.
I was thinking Parliament?
That's
British.
That's
now?
Christian's country.
Yeah.
Wes, I don't see. I still see the same old Tennessee paint scheme. I just refreshed.
It's Green Bay on my end, so I don't know.
I got you.
Telling you, Mark's coming.
Oh no, he is.
I forgot
he
about
always
Nathan
does.
Being
in here,
always Nathan's gonna be back up there.
Yeah. Working the bottom.
I could have swore that was the Eagles.
Still inside.
Boo.
Clear.
Gotta figure a way of wearing out my
I'm just kidding, man. I don't even watch
that.
Mark
running that
my colleague.
I'm running both lines in the same turn.
The way it's going, I hate them both right now.
Lines.
We both suck.
It's pretty much what it looks like.
It's a toss-up right now, man.
It's too wide all by itself.
That's right.
Lies is up
no,
to
I the mean,
town.
Green Bay and Tennessee, they both been playing terrible.
Yeah.
Bay's got the lead now.
Oh, big check. Big
yeah,
check.
I got it on my phone right here beside me. I'm kind of looking over at it every now and then.
Not a problem.
I don't think I have a right front left.
Do you not?
You have more than the rest of us.
How many laps are we going on a run there, Sam, then?
34.
34?
Okay. Yeah, so next stop is 57. I have no idea what the shorter or longer strategy is, but I have a feeling that they don't work.
All right, so 57, then 91?
Yeah. Yeah. And then whatever's after that, 124 or something. Oh, wait, no, it extends to 35. There's, like, two that's 34, two that's 35, because it's 34 and a half. So, 57,
91, 125. Take it high in 1 and 2 here, Christian.
You sure? All right. Thanks, man. I don't know if I'm going to be any quicker.
New leader at 79.
I get the feeling not for long, though.
Inside.
Sad part was I thought I was saving
clear
tires.
Low.
Yeah, that seemed to really help.
Good save.
Oh, I'm not as good at it as Mark and Christian and Colton, apparently.
Oh, man, I'm just glad that I was able to hold it straight where Keith could get around and go into him.
For me, it's...
save tires.
I'm good.
Yeah. For me, it's all about the drive off rather than the drive in. Like, if you can get the rear to rotate on entry, you don't really have to worry about wearing out the right front. But it's getting it off the turn without wearing out the right front that's the problem. Especially one and two. Like, you really just don't want to be pulling down on the wheel at them.
Shit, I'm getting scared too. I have that 73 car two positions behind me.
Who's that?
He's known for wrecking people.
He's known for just wrecking. Jason
Who is
Miller.
Oh, right. How did I
I'll lift in the three here, Mark.
He also makes terrible pit strategy calls
with
two tires.
But he does make some great race cars.
Yeah, he does.
You'll be clear up here, guy.
You want to go all Trump about it? He makes the best. Yeah, that's not true. I'm known for 1.5 miles.
Makes great again.
Yeah. I'll tell you, if like you had to work for the fixed every week, then yeah, that's for sure. Because like the fixed is terrible.
Got 4 years to hear crazy rants on Twitter and whatnot. Come on. It's going to be fun.
I'm down the apron of 1-2. No caution stickering.
The mark right, moving up.
I heard on the radio this morning somebody reading.
Well, humble. Even Donald Trump will be humbled by it.
You think?
Yeah. I mean, you know, maybe not as much as somebody else might be, but. Yeah.
I heard somebody this morning reading Donald Trump tweets as a high school girl. Oh. And it was hilarious. You gotta see if I can find a clip of it.
I mean, you see, he's already changed his positions on about everything that he campaigned on.
Yeah.
He has, actually.
They're just not, I mean, he's got to be president. He's got no choice.
Well, he campaigned with a little bit of everything, so it's kind of hard
followers.
To nail
him down. Duel just pitted.
We're pitting at the end of 57. I'm coming in, right?
Yeah, this time by, this time by.
And I was like, I'll drive it real hard this lap, and I'm like, shit,
Adam,
I don't even feel like I can.
I'm pitting.
Pitting in. If I know how, I don't know how you pit here.
I don't know, but I was way too conservative.
Leaders off pit road.
I love how, like, pulled a reasonable gap on Colton, and then, like, literally lost it all on the pit entry.
Well, I almost sped, so.
Oh man, I was so slow entering the box.
Why are you
hey,
on my stall, Rush?
I was even on my right, and I was 3% high on my left.
11 pitting.
Why does that sound like Mark?
There's a good chance I'm going to whip around here and the left rear is going to hit the wall.
Zerk de Blasio has a real deep voice.
Leader, pit road.
91 pitting this time by.
Now I have 20 seconds of damage.
That can make all the difference, though.
Outside. Still outside. Clear, clear.
Hitting.
It may
I'm pitting this time.
Really
I'm pitting
in,
Jack.
Or even tighter than Mike, you already was.
Oh, it's only 82.
Outside. Leader pit road.
82, 83.
Out there.
That was 85.
Clear high. Outside.
Whatever.
Clear up top.
Yeah, sped.
One mile
per hour on the exit.
I was 85, 85.
I'm in the pit boxes so you can turn in whenever you want.
Right. Real problem's the left front.
What, not wearing out? Well, wearing out too much compared to the left rear.
That's where that tight's coming from.
Yeah, I got that problem too.
Didn't mean to do that, Sam. I had
did you want pitting? Did you want pitting?
I kind of went easy and went too trying to save tires. I went too easy.
Clear.
I'm burning them up.
Hitting right brake.
Outside.
Oh.
Clear, clear, yeah. Clear.
Josh spun.
Pit, pit, pit.
Yeah, that sucks. Waste time.
Didn't waste as much time as me, at least.
What'd you do, Colton?
I sped.
So after you said you almost sped, you sped.
Sped in this time.
Yeah, he sped on exit.
Damn, that's worse than speeding on entry.
Way to rub it in.
It is, though.
I saw
the cones pass by and I hit the gas, but apparently I wasn't out yet, so I sped by like 2 miles per hour.
Yep, you gotta wait till that box disappears.
Yeah, I know.
That thing has caught me way too many times.
Going in.
Outside. You're clear, clear.
So next time down is
91.
91, yeah.
Mark is going somewhere.
De Blasio is pushing too.
Leader's wrecking
on the back stretch.
For self?
Yep. What'd you do, turn him, Bradley?
He
sounds like something
you'd
do.
Himself.
He arced himself?
He spun coming off the corner, then just spun out.
You can spin?
He hit the wall.
Leader's off pit road.
Ah, okay. I was like, I didn't know you could spin these cars out without a wall contact.
Oh, yeah. Cut on the apron in the front stretch, now. Sure, you can spin the cars out.
Okay. Now they were settled in. My tires were 79.85. Holy hell.
Now that sounds about closer to what I was.
That's what I'm saying. I thought I was saving tires too. Obviously not.
I think Ken's trying to tell me he's pitting.
This thing's gonna go caution free, ain't it?
Probably.
That's about right.
Since I fucked up, yeah.
Vegas usually doesn't have very many cautions.
The Blasio going balls to the wall here. Dude just gained like 3/10. Look who's coming, Mark Wright, 2.5 back.
I'm burning him up.
He's gonna
probably falling back in a few.
He says he's burning him up, but he's saving and going fast. That's what he does.
You gotta show me how you do that sometime.
Mark's got some speed.
I remember when we were practicing in Texas, and he was hauling ass.
Jesus Christ, I can't say a fall.
It's that white thing that runs along the whole track.
I hit it on him that time.
Why does this track have those white markers painted on it?
That helped me out.
Yep.
Helping me out too. I'm just wondering why they're there.
Clear.
Well, why do they have them at any track?
They don't, do they?
Richmond.
It's for the driving experience cars. Racing schools.
Alright.
New Hampshire has them.
It's a pretty good line.
Wow, look at all those marbles down there on the apron.
Yeah. Just makes you want to pull down and pit, doesn't it?
God, how much longer till we pit?
16 laps.
Isn't that mile on?
Pit, let's pit.
Thank you.
me, you should have an option to let league races affect safety rating.
God, can you imagine that? Like, kind of a good idea, but...
Because then at least I would have one good thing about this race.
And there'll be a caution, you'll be back up.
Pitting this time.
What kind of times you running, Kristen?
I was 31.38 that time by, but I had to pass the car.
And four.
I'll let you know this time, because I got pretty clear run.
And a 36.
Ran
a 24.
I ran a 52. Burned them up.
I'm just kidding. Hey. I didn't run that. I was just picking a time lower than Christian's.
I had a feeling that's what you were doing. I was like, whatever I say, he's just going to say it's quicker. What are you actually running, you guys?
I did run a 36 and a 52.
Right. I mean, I had a feeling that de Blasio was killing his tires, and he was. He's dropped 1.4 back up in it.
Just past halfway.
48.
40.
68. Really, that doesn't sound very good.
Here comes Schitzler.
Colton too.
Working the bottom inside.
Don't gotta worry about me, Blair. Alan.
inside. Still there at your door.
Did you wreck me in pace laps before?
Still there.
I don't remember that.
Still inside.
Yep.
Still inside. Clear low.
Frickin' pace laps, he wrecks me.
Yeah, we don't gotta keep talking about that.
Comes up to give me a tap and turns me.
Inside.
I have actually been wrecked by going still to the there. Pace lap.
One time I backed up into somebody on
still there, right next
on the grading.
Clear.
I was lucky enough to see it.
Who'd you back into?
No idea.
I'm trying to let dudes with new tires go here. But
I had the shifter in reverse by accident. When I gassed it up to go, I destroyed someone's nose at Daytona.
That was
an A open.
One time stayed out on 30 lap tires and wrecked the field.
That's legendary.
Y'all ready for a caution? I'm about to give y'all one here in just a minute.
Great, I'll take it. Up.
Nope. As soon as I can get to the bumper, this is 30.
That's what I thought you were thinking too.
Alright then.
Sounds good to me.
Poor Bradley. Last time he's ever going to race in the Winter Series.
Alright, Jacob. Don't be watching other people's streams and make up your mind about it now.
Hey, Jay, if you get up here, I will let you go low. Okay.
and I've just been slowed up a ton.
I just can't get by a duel at all. Other people
kinda
have, and I just
the
can't.
Issue with him.
I did. He let me go early, so I can't force the issue now.
Force it. Don't worry about it.
I just force the issue with Lee Pierce.
Where's the leader on the track right now?
Exiting 4. Where are you?
Back stretch.
Right. Not too far back.
I'm a lap
still
down.
In it. Oh, right.
Inside. Still there.
As
quarter.
As 2 laps down.
Still there. Inside's clear. Up there.
Why do I think you're serious, Bradley?
I had an interesting battle with them.
You never know.
You're making me drive lines I don't want to drive.
We're three wide.
Inside. Still inside.
For some damn reason.
You patched me down.
Still there. Inside.
Cause Darryl Waltrip said it'd work.
Still inside.
Go Gators.
Clear.
Alan's letting that peak mentality get to him.
Rush hard.
He just took my doorknobs off.
So, Tim, Dunn's pitting. Dunn's pitting, Bradley.
Oh, shit. How about wrecked him?
Yep.
91, we're coming down,
yeah? Yeah. Oh, man, my right front is gone.
Look out, Alan using the big race control knobs to tell everyone he's pitting.
Oh, I didn't even know I was on that channel.
Duel, I'm
just lucky he doesn't make us call him daddy.
I'm gonna pit too, right here.
I thought that was
I hate when people do that.
You
call him daddy? I didn't even call out I was gonna pit.
Me either.
I was even right, it's 2% tight left again.
Nah, I just hate when you're right on someone's ass and you're calling to come in and then they're like, I'm coming in too. I'm like, man, I'm good. Ugh. I have to try not to run your ass over.
Pretty clean race so far, if you ask me.
It's awesome.
Yeah, it is what it should be.
I'm petting this time.
Ah, it's Nathan Wise in the Ricky Bobby count.
Stay on the top side.
He wants to go fast, apparently.
Inside, clear.
Yeah, alright, 125 fast. Is the last stop.
And now I got a dude mirror driving me.
Pitting in. I'm pitting in. I'm gonna pit here. Pitting in.
Chad's pitting there.
Pitting.
Are you pitting, Chad?
Nope.
Leader's on pit road.
He is, for some damn reason.
I wonder if Chad pit yet.
Nah, he missed it.
Well, that's not good, my lights are flickering. Hasn't rained here in months, and now that it's race night, it's gonna start raining and thundering.
Yeah,
must live near Alabama.
Pitting out. Coming out of the pit.
Chad, where are you? Chad, you pit yet?
For some damn reason.
Yeah. And I'm in Indiana.
Yeah, I'm in Tennessee. I'm relatively close to Alabama. Above Alabama, though. Don't forget that.
Outside. Clear, clear.
So based off from where you went to college, you're a Gator fan,
outside
right?
Outside quarter.
Yeah.
Clear high.
I do it.
Every Tennessee fan's a closet Gator fan.
Chad's just making friends all night long here.
They both wore jorts, so that's about the same.
I think if Florida played ISIS, I'd pull for ISIS.
That's a legit statement. I love that, Wes. That's funny.
As you guys can tell, the To the Green team has corrupted me. Sorry. I'm going to counseling for it.
Now that makes sense.
So where's everyone at?
Outside.
2.9 behind.
Clear.
Well, I'm just about.
It's safe. It's safe.
So I got Mark chasing me down. What about everybody else?
I'm right in front of you.
Oh, yeah.
Outside.
Huh?
Clear outside. You want it?
Well, when are you pitting?
I already pit.
Aw, oh, jeez. I'm gonna get wrecked then. Actually, that's assuming I actually get to you. I'm 1.8 back, so...
I know, I've been pulling away from you for a while, but that won't last. This guy in front of us just about spun out.
When's that last stop?
Inside. Still there, door.
Jake Jim.
Clear low.
Deep.
Last stop, 125. 126.
Inside.
I see debris in turn two.
Still there.
The water
clear.
Bottle.
One okay, car buddy. Only. Clear.
Underneath me, brother.
Inside.
Oh, man, I liked following you.
I didn't want you wrecking me.
That's just called racing.
I'm behind you.
Have I ever wrecked you?
No, I don't think you have.
That's right.
First time for everything.
Yep.
I don't know if you mind taking him out.
I need a caution.
Oh, I don't need one. I'm in 16th, but I don't want a caution.
Duel's ruining his race by staying out.
Is that what he said on his stream?
I don't know, but he's ruining... He's in first place, but he's so slow right now. So he's obviously staying out this run. I don't know, unless that's his strategy here.
Oh, I'm just coming up
outside.
On the back of Baker here.
Clear high.
And the Heisman way.
Somebody wreck right now, that'd be great.
No, one.
Heish. I don't want to wreck, Jay.
Well, maybe not yet. Wait till I get back up on the lead lap.
Just wait to do all pits.
Yeah, wait till do all pits.
Sorry. Sorry, Michael. Just having fun.
Pitting.
After it goes in here, then someone can go ahead and
that's Chad.
Oh, that's a nice compliment you've got all night. That's a true story, actually.
Was it imitation is the what best flattery or something like that?
Yeah, best form of flattery.
Yeah, there you go. Chad first started that.
Cox
out. No, there it is.
All right, man, we're lined up here. Close.
Yes.
Close.
I don't know why it's scoring you ahead of me, but
there you go.
Exiting pit behind the double zero.
I'm in lines.
Behind the double zero.
We're looking at either 50 lap
run. Come around the pace car.
Oh, man.
All right, looks like he's going to be lining up behind the double zero.
That was a good run, guys.
Did you just say that was a good wreck?
Good run.
Oh.
What's the strategy?
I'll bet you anything 25 is faster, but you know, you can't bank on a caution.
I didn't hear pits were open there.
No,
did
I'm
you say it?
Out.
I did,
out.
Man. I got
staying
it late
out.
Too. 10 for it. May have been somebody else talking
Heishman's
to me.
Heishman's in second. Heishman way.
The one time I decided to go to the back, because I thought there'd be a ton of cautions and I could have fun driving through them, we go green for 187,000 laps. We'll look at the replay and we'll talk about it.
That's a lot
I've been
of
out
laps.
Here for like a million laps. I think my tire's about to blow up.
I looked at the replay.
Get behind the 51.
Jets are making more friends.
Yeah, it kind of sounds that way, doesn't it? I gotta get another email.
Probably.
I went with light fuel.
Really?
18.4.
Duped him pretty good there.
Look at Jay up there. What happened to Jeff?
He's the one that thing was shut to.
Get behind the 73. Maybe you're gonna have to come around to 91.
I was battling him and Nathan pretty hard when I was trying to get around duel. A little harder than I wanted to.
You're behind the 73.
Alright, I got my damage trick. Now I'm about to come through the field, but added me a little tight.
How did you add yourself eight?
You don't worry about that, Chris.
Remind me, guys, to go look at that wreck.
In pass hacks.
It's lap 105 or something like that. Remind me to go look at that one.
Yeah, we'll do.
What happened?
I don't know, but I don't know.
Well, what do y'all think?
It looks like something I should probably look at. That just from what I'm gathering here.
Well, what'd they say?
Oh, I don't know. Awesome. No one said anything.
Us too busy add tape. What Schetzer say?
I don't know. He told Hollingsworth we'll look at it afterwards, and Hollingsworth got out, but something tells me. And then I heard something about didn't Jay say something about pit lane exit?
What's about pit lane exit?
What happened with Chris? Hey, Jay?
I don't know. Maybe somebody pulled up and called the record.
I think somebody with fresh tires just killed him.
I was going to say, we could pull up
and
on
cause a wreck. I tell them in the truck series, there's no rule, but you pull up and cause a bigger wreck, there's going to be a rule.
Right, yeah. But I don't know if that's
ruling.
Yeah, that's what Chris is saying. He's going on a rant that when he gets fresh tires, he's patient and passes
no
people safely,
merging,
and then this guy comes in and crashed him.
Right. Or the way I look at it.
I wonder if our logo is as cool as the APC's logo. Which one's cooler?
Ours.
Hours.
What kind of question is that?
Cool. Well, I'm looking at the back of the cars. Colton's and
kind of sounds like
Lutz's. Lutz.
What happened to him before? Saturday night.
What about mine?
Well, I'm trying to figure out which logo.
Got the worst luck.
Well, I know
he was on that super early pitch.
You gotta look at one
strategy.
When somebody else is back.
What do you mean he's got the worst one?
Isn't mine the same?
He's got the one without the, he doesn't have any of the ones
with
the
arrow. Want to go, man. Everything stays the way it is right now. You're going to be on the outside.
Don't have one up in front of me right here.
I always use the arrow one.
The arrow one's the better one.
And honestly, the arrow one,
that one file you gave me, Bradley, the number two, whatever it is, the one up Logos 2.
Yeah.
That one actually is the only one that doesn't get pixelated when you try to recolor them.
Yeah, because I completely redid that one.
Yeah, that one's badass. So that's why I pretty much always use that one.
That's the one.
What are you
I
doing,
made.
Alan? I'm checking out your logo.
Don't turn me.
Checking out your logo.
Yeah, right. Maybe you're doing that last time.
Why are you checking out Alan's rear end?
Yeah, what are you doing, Colton?
There's a lot of it. Hey.
I'm starting to get the itch for a new paint scheme, Bradley, just to give you a heads up.
Oh, you need one with more weed on
I'm
it?
I'm not there yet.
He needs one with more weed on it.
Oh, this Lutz is in a Chevy. No wonder it looks better. Okay.
Oh, that's why.
That's why.
All right, buddy, let's clean them bad boys up. You ready to rock and roll?
Can we make it for sure on fuel?
I don't know.
Yeah, you can.
That's close.
I didn't
go.
No,
guys are just way easy. Honest. Right, we're good.
Pace car's off. Be ready.
Oh, I just got time.
Green.
I'm down to
top lane, didn't go.
Yeah, that's because the fucking two to green guys just went, see you later, and left me.
Inside.
The top lane didn't go because I didn't go.
Still there at your door.
Basically.
Clear on the bottom.
And yeah, I set an
expected
to be
that
slow.
Get
I had to check up for that guy.
I just gave Nathan Wise a pop off of him. Slid up in front of me.
Yeah.
He did it to me.
He apologized to you.
Yeah.
Inside. Still inside. Still with you inside.
I'm trying to make up my mind whether I'm going to save tires.
Clear low.
50 or
inside.
Load of tires
yeah, that's a good point. If I'm going to run like this.
Still inside, even up. Still inside. Clear. Good job.
I'm saving.
I'm going to try to save now. I'm single file.
I'll say I'm saving, but I actually just ran my fastest lap.
Working outside,
right,
outside.
Isn't saving at all, he's just going
still there. Clear.
I don't know. He just seemed fast the whole run.
Pit crew guys, pit crew. Everybody
sorry.
On channel
I'm
2,
sorry.
Pit crew. Channel
run.
2, outside.
I kept an eye on him and I was pulling him.
You mean
still
before
there.
The pit stop or after the pit stop? Because he was like,
Jason
he was racing
outside.
Us and pretty hard.
I'm good.
Pit stop.
I'm good, Mark.
I don't know what to do here, so I'm just falling back like a rock.
Clear. Outside.
Pick one, so you don't. No.
Falling back.
Don't fall back.
Still out there.
Going for the 50.
Clear.
Sorry, that was tight, Jason. I wasn't trying to make it tight.
Alright, we're good.
Thanks. This guy wants to drive alongside of me, Josh, because I am going slow.
I'm fine. I'm not in a hurry. I'm just cruising, trying to save tires like everybody else.
Feel like out of this front four, I'm the only dude who is.
Oh man, looks scary up there.
Fine.
I'm kind of content watching you guys from about a second back.
Outside!
Way faster than I'm going.
Still there.
There you go, brother.
You're clear. Outside. Clear.
I feel like I'm like rolling it so much.
I can't stand Alan being in front of me. I gotta go. I gotta push it at least till I get there.
Sorry, Vic.
What's wrong with Alan?
This is embarrassing,
isn't
it?
Be an
Nathan is like super aggressive. He just bumps it. de Blasio into Wong. Nearly wrecked them both.
Yeah, he made a three wide move on me, and then I, as a, when I was trying to get by a duel, but we were also getting by a lab car, so I kind of cut him off a couple times.
Three-wide.
Don't make me push, Alan.
Sorry,
I'm trying to save
I didn't know you were going to be on the outside of me in turns one and two there.
Which MPS driver is it that's not aggressive
no
again?
Not I don't know of any.
Yeah. Which one?
It's an unusual one.
Tyler.
I didn't
Tyler
say
Hill.
Slow.
Yeah,
I said,
Tyler,
say
you're
outside.
I said not aggressive.
Still outside. Clear, clear.
Are you bumping into me?
Ooh, Alan just moved Colton out of the way. He's
yep,
getting that big
MPS.
Head going. A big gun
Alan,
turned into
going,
a big
but...
head.
Nice move, doing great.
The big head paint scheme.
We might have a wreck here.
Oh, it's gonna be fine, don't worry.
I'm gonna wear out my tires and I know it, but well, it's fine.
I got this. Like, I can just decide to sit here and wait. I suggest you do the same, Rash.
So
I'm
anyways,
trying.
This is the winner series. It's a league I run. It's basically invite only, or
there just ain't
a,
no point going that high.
Contact me.
Like, even if you're doing 25s, it's stupid.
And on a run, we run over the off season here. We run three nights a week, which is Monday. We run the Cup Series.
Going 25s, there's no, you know, point.
Thursday, the Xfinity cars.
There is.
Saturday
still
night,
gonna be quicker
on the
end of that 25.
So it's been a lot of fun. And as you can see tonight, we had a total of 35 cars.
Already driving
out.
They got no tires.
36
well, I mean,
here, but
I'm not even going hard.
Yeah,
race,
met it a couple times.
Thing instead. It's good racing, as you can see, for the most part.
Most people hit it on the exit of the corner, though, not on the entry.
That's what I'm saying.
Fuck, jeez. It wasn't clear, but okay. Now Duel trying to wreck him. Watch out, Roush, this is gonna go bad.
So Duel's leading?
No,
not anymore.
Nathan Wise is. Duel's doing his best to try and wreck me.
You gotta remember, Christian, Nathan's the type of person to be racing coming next year, so hopefully.
Well, Nathan's out of it.
Yeah, I don't think Nathan made it.
Yeah, he's the type, though.
He is the type.
I know. I'm good with that.
When I race in that series, I'm just going to look for gaps.
Good luck finding one. One in P43.
Yeah, that's the gap. A good 2 seconds behind everyone else.
Coming back, Alan.
Oh yeah.
Better watch out.
I gotta go when I got tires because I wear these babies out. I do hope we go green the rest of the way, though.
Well, I'm committing. I'm doing whatever Nathan doesn't do.
Oh, yeah?
I don't think Nathan knows what he's doing. And I went under Adam one time to try to pass him, now my tires are just gone.
Oh, you'll be fine. You only have 35 laps left on them.
It's just what it feels like. If the car felt fine before that, I was inside of him for two
back
corners.
Down, don't go anywhere near as hard as you think you need to go.
I'm not.
Nathan nearly walled it. I mean, I just pulled him back here like he's on a fucking yo-yo. Like, he went way out front, and now he's like, yeah, 0.2.
What is it, 25 or 50?
Yeah.
25 or the end.
Okay. When was the last time we pit him?
No idea. Around 110. We went green
and
around
we went
110.
Green with 52 to go, I think.
Yeah, somewhere
yeah.
Like that.
Inside.
Thinking about it, for sure, the 25's
gonna still inside. Clear.
Yeah, but...
Inside.
By crossing.
Through that.
Still with you, inside. You're clear.
Thanks, Alan.
Yep. You're gonna pass me anyway.
I mean, thanks for not door slamming me.
You gotta watch out,
inside.
I'm still around you.
Yeah, I know.
Still inside. Clear inside.
Hey, way to jump in front of that faster car. Oh, and again.
Yeah,
take me low here. That's not me you're racing.
I know. He didn't have to bump me in the middle of the corner. He's like 50 million laps down.
Is he?
I don't know. Does it matter?
I don't know. I think he just pitted to try to get some fresh tires. That's all. Someone on the apron there?
Yeah, I think you got his left sides on there.
There.
So what lap will we pit if we split it?
Probably about now.
You don't want to pit.
Don't
sorry, Nathan,
I
had
to
lift. I was going to go into the wall.
You're good.
Shoot!
Oh, no! Oh, he'll save it. That's Mark.
Are we pitting? Are we
pitting? Wait,
David. Hey, you're gonna, if you want to pit next time by. Not this time, but next time.
Pitting this time.
Dang it, Mark, I was gonna let you go because I was pitting.
Alan, I'm pitting.
Alright.
Yeah, Nathan's pitting.
Oh, you really went out there.
Well, I warned you.
Yeah. I had a jam on the brakes, so you were like.
My man, we're in good shape. We're running 10th right now.
Didn't
my
mean
bad,
to do that.
Mark. I was checking my fuel.
Pitting this time.
You alright, Mark?
We're gonna try staying out and see what happens.
Whoa. The rest of you weren't supposed to pit.
Pitting, bang.
Leader, pit road.
James, I'm gonna pit this lap.
If everyone's coming, it makes sense.
And it got in my pit stall like a pussy.
I didn't. I fucking blew it down.
I got on pit road alright. It was in the stall. Another 13.5.
So much better at second tires than I am.
Keep working that track, bud. Doing good. Inside. Still there at your door. Inside is clear.
Sorry, Bradley.
Alan, are you pitting or staying
out? No, that's good.
I'm going to stay out.
That's my new wallpaper right there, Wesley.
Alright.
Right there.
Guy?
I'm going under in one.
Inside. Clear low.
Rep.
Oh.
Two cars in the wall. Oh my god. I'm done.
The caution out?
No. Nope. Landed.
Dang. Oh, I got a 4X.
Sam, what happened there?
Someone got put in the wall and he didn't hold it up against the wall. He came back down in front of me.
Somebody, I think that started around me. Somebody was outside of me and ran into me. I thought I was down far enough, but I think we were three wide or something.
Whatever it was, it put him in the wall.
That sucks, Rush. I saw that. I was right behind him.
Go ahead, Keith.
Thanks.
Hitting.
Inside. Still there. Clear.
Well, West, I'm glad they
working
waited.
The top.
Oh, really? You're going to go the high side?
Still there.
High?
Clear.
Yeah. I was wondering why he was dead.
Yeah, I just got past on the high side. It's hard to keep it down low with the old tires.
Well, I can keep it down low. I just figured everybody wanted the bottom in 3 and 4.
Yeah, that's true.
I like passing on the outside.
Go low, Josh.
That's gonna piss me off if I lose because of that.
Could be worse. You could have no engine.
I'm going higher.
Inside. Clear.
Thank you.
Yep. It's the only way I can get a good run off is by dropping down low after running high. I got done. No, it's much better on tires than
I just split the leaders while they were running side by side. That probably wasn't a good idea.
Andrew was kind of spinning. Hopefully he doesn't bring on a caution.
Inside.
He saved it.
Clear low.
We need a caution though, Alan.
Yeah, that's true.
I just don't think this is going to be faster.
But I would like to see how it plays out, though, you know?
Sam, are you out?
I want a caution.
Yeah, my engine's total.
Are you watching that replay?
I'll watch it now. I didn't want to.
Let me know if it was my fault. I know it probably started with me.
Swear to God.
It's normally Colton's fault.
Out. What lap number was it?
Nice and smooth up.
Where are you on the track, Christian?
Entering four.
Inside. Clear low.
You got a long ways to go to be able to win this race if it goes green.
Well, I lost like fucking 2 seconds because two guys just ran middle of the track when I wanted to pass, so.
Well, that's what's gonna happen.
Oh, yeah, but funnily enough, it didn't happen to fucking Nathan, it happened to me.
Well, you, you kind of pinched him a little, but there was actually a huge gap in between him and the next car. He could have given you more room, and then he kind of cut down, acting like you guys were clear.
Wesley just doored me and won. Holy mackerel, these guys are ridiculous.
So I wouldn't really call it your fault, Colton, other than you killed my engine.
Sorry, you're coming so fast, I didn't see you coming.
That part I'll put blame on.
Well, you got an apology. Problem.
Yeah, at least you got the apology.
Inside, Devin.
Nah, where are you guys on track? Don't worry about it.
I'm only in 7th place. I'm coming off 2. I don't know where the leader is.
I don't know. I figured you're going to end up passing me, Junior. So it's done.
Yeah, I'm going to pass both of y'all and probably Jay, but I'm going to get caught by Christian. Who knows how many of those guys.
Yeah, I'm hoping to get by Jay, but I don't think I could get by Jay either.
I think right now it's honestly just me and Nathan.
I guess if I can do top 10, I'd be pretty happy with that.
Thank you.
Dunn was supposed to hold you up.
Tired.
Leslie almost wrecked.
That'd be cool as soon as Nathan and Christian start getting close to us and the race is almost over with, we get a caution that ends it. That'd be fun.
I'd take that. I find that kind of funny.
I'm getting really, really tired. Doing everything I can to try to get a nice something off the corner.
Doing everything I can to get to Nathan and pass him.
I need you to block that 73, please.
Inside, inside.
You kidding me?
10 to go. Still inside.
What's going on?
Still inside.
Guys, a master
inside
at tire
is clear. Inside. Still there, still there. Clear, clear, clear.
Oh, if you plan to run 54 laps, you better take it easy at the beginning. That's my tip of the day.
Oh, did he say that over the admin channel?
Yeah.
Oh, whoops.
He did race control, so everyone heard you.
Yeah, why? What did you?
What did Jay first do it though? Jay, go. Did you guys hear Jay at all?
Man.
Oh, okay. I had too much work to change channels.
Yeah. I usually get it wrong.
I didn't hear the admin.
I think it would have been better
inside,
to stay
Bradley. Out. You want the outside? Go ahead.
Thank you.
You know, I agree. I think it would have been better to stay out.
Man, who said hit?
Not me.
You guys duped me into pitting.
I thought you said you were going to do the opposite of what Nathan does.
I was, and then I fucking...
Yeah, see, that's your problem.
That's exactly my problem right there.
The whole pitting thing just got so tempting because all y'all started pitting. So I did.
That was bad to happen.
And I immediately regretted it.
And you wrecked?
Yeah. It's like I shouldn't have done it. I knew I shouldn't have. But I heard fast people pitting, so I was like, I'll follow the fast people.
You're a sheep.
I know. How dare I?
You're a wolf.
I thought I would be going with the wolves if I followed them.
Inside. Still inside.
Wreck his ass.
I nearly did.
He's gonna wreck himself. Don't wreck him, but... Okay.
I don't want to wreck him, I just got bigger arm.
He's got some left front damage.
I would say that the race is almost over here. One more lap and I think we're done. If a wreck happens.
Screw that, I don't want to get past this 06.
And I got Nathan
trying to go this time.
This is going to go dodgy.
Man, he used it as a pick.
Go outside, Mark.
You sure? You sure?
Thank you. Clear.
I know. That looks like 79's ahead of me.
Yeah, I think you two are going to pass me, but I don't know if anyone else will.
Oh, me and DeBlasio are coming, Alan.
It's this part of the track that's so hard to clear.
How far are you guys in relation to Nathan and Christian?
I actually don't think we're going to catch you.
And Nathan and Christian are half a second behind it.
Thanks, Bradley.
Oh, inside. Bradley.
Jesus Christ.
Still inside.
Yeah, we confused with everybody.
Still there.
Who are you wrecking now, Bradley? Before.
And clear. On the bottom, inside. Clear.
I was change my paint scheme.
Sometimes I think you and Christian
change
are the
my
same
name.
People.
Change my number. Hey.
It's the paint scheme.
Bradley,
and,
go.
Bradley and Christian, sometimes I think you guys have the same paint scheme.
I just look for the 00.
Come on, Jason. Hold off, Christian. You can do it.
Fucking wheeling the tits off this thing right now.
I got past
the
06.
Come on. Don't you let him.
Who the fuck's winning this race?
The white flag.
Wesley Pistol. Pistol. I don't know. I don't know how to say his last name, but Wesley. Like me and Josh had a fun battle with him last
this
week.
This was a great race. That was fun. Good job, Wes.
Maybe four more laps. Maybe five.
Six. Yeah. Hey,
congratulations, Wesley. This was
Jason
a fantastic race,
saying,
guys.
Pitting's going to be faster.
Woo!
Checker flag is out.
I thought maybe I'd save a little tire. I guess I didn't save enough. Good job, man.
Well done,
do
my friend. Well done.
And, Wesley. It's
stayed pretty much the same, but I just managed to get around you. I wanted to hurry up and get around you, get clear. And I thankfully did. And then I think we just evened out there at the end.
Yeah, that was fun. That was a good race.
Remember, Alan, look at lap 105.
Yep. Jay wrecked me.
It's figures the guy that wins is the guy that my training paint scheme is the default scheme. So it's going to look crappy for the screenshot. I don't just have the Logitech scheme. It didn't load up correctly.
You can't see my scheme, is that what you're saying?
And
yeah,
it
didn't load
15.
Up.
It's
got the Logitech.
Yeah, Wes, I still see the Tennessee one. I don't see the Green Bay one, but that's
that
all right. Let's get a point.
Green flag racing. I didn't think it was.
That was good racing.
Yeah, I'm seeing Green Bay, so I know it uploaded to Track and Paint.
Cool. Watch that wreck on lap 10.
I deleted it.
Yeah,
I was putting my paint files in.
Or sorry, 137 from my perspective.
Try to get it going.
So anyway,
all right.
That's it.
Just
thank you.
Bam.